Good morning, students. Now we are going to study about coordinate geometry. That is chapter 5. This one you already studied. Some of the formulas you already studied in the 9th standard. Coordinate geometry. So in the we can say that coordinate geometry as analytical geometry. It can be referred as analytical geometry. So it is also called as analytical geometry. Both are same only. Known as analytical geometry. Why we are using this coordinate geometry? It relates the algebra and geometry. It relates the algebra. Algebra we already studied equations. Algebra and geometry. This is only figures. Line, plane, like that. It is in diagram. It represents in geometry. In algebra, it represents in equations. This coordinate geometry relates the algebra and geometry. We know that equation in linear variable, equation in one variable, one or two variables represent a line. Variables represents represent a straight line. One or two variable equation in linear equations. That is, it is linear equations in one or two variables. Represent a line, we call telling about the linear equation. Linear equation means it is of degree 1. So, if two variables means it represents a parabola. Usually, the equation x square plus y square is equal to 1. In algebra, we will say that if this is a quadratic equation in two variables x and y. But while if you draw the graph for these equations, it represents a circle, represents a circle of radius of unit radius. That is of unit radius. Radius is 1 unit of unit radius. So it relates the equations and the geometrical figure. That is why it is known as coordinate geometry or analytical geometry. In this one, we already studied about coordinate axis, four quadrants, points, plotting your points, everything. Same like that, we are going to study the formulas. Some of the formulas you already studied in 9th standard. Just we recall the formulas. First one, distance formula. Distance formula means coordinate geometry. Here each point is represented by a two coordinates, x coordinate, y coordinate. Like that, I take two points. I take it as A, the point A plus A x1, y1, B as x2, y2. The distance between the points, I take it as d. It is, distance is always a positive number. It is denoted by AB, that is modulus of d. It is given by square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. X2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square units. Second one, this is distance formula. Second one, midpoint formula. Midpoint formula. It is given as, suppose the same thing, I take two points, A bracket x1 comma y1, another one point B bracket x2 comma y2. We are able to find the distance, and the distance equal aperture, it is known as midpoint formula. In between I take one point M, it is given by x coordinate comma y coordinate, it is the midpoint of AB. And the formula is given by, let m of x comma y or m is the midpoint of the line segment AB. Then m of x comma y is given by, that is equal to, add the x coordinate, x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Midpoint means add the x coordinate and divide by 2. For y coordinate, add the y coordinates and divide by 2. This is the formula given for midpoint. Midpoint of the line segment joining two points. Third one, section formula. Section formula. In section formula, we are having two cases. So, I take case 1. Case 1, I take it as internally. Here it is also same procedure, given two points, A bracket x1 comma y1, B bracket x2 comma y2. Not in between, between A and B, it is given one point, I take it here, it is given by P of x comma y. It is not a midpoint. So, I take it as somewhere between A and B. If I take the point between A and B, means it is known as internally. It divides AB in the ratio M. This is L. 2 is to 3. 2 panga, 3 panga, annamari pirikirathu. Section formula. It is given by, let P of the point, P of x comma y, divides AB. Divides AB internally in the ratio M is to L, and it is given by internally na, the point lies between A and B, and the line will here na, it is internally. P of x comma y is given by M is to L. Take M and take the x coordinate opposite to M. M na opposite irukra x coordinate irukano, that is M x2 internally. So it is plus N into x1 divided by M plus L. For y coordinate also you have to write like this. M into y2 plus N into y1 divided by M plus L. This is, the formula is given for internally. Suppose it is externally, case 2. Externally. externally means the point lies outside the line segment AB. Suppose I take two points, I take it as straight line A, x1 comma y1. Here I take B, so I take A, x1 comma y1, B, x2 comma y2. So these are the two points given. I take another one point, it lies outside AB. AB ki velila irukku. I take it as P of x comma y, such that it divides AB externally in the ratio. The point lies outside the line segment, so it is known as externally. I take the ratio as, this ratio I take it as M. This ratio I take it as N. So the same procedure, M, N, but the point lies outside the line segment. So it is given by P of x comma y is equal to M into x2, instead of plus you write it as minus n x1 divided by m minus n comma m y2 minus n y1 divided by m minus plus ku badala minus potu eludhom. This is externally internally in section form. Fourth one, centroid form. So first three formulas deals with the line segment. Third one, the fourth one, centroid formula, it deals with the triangle. So draw one triangle ABC. The vertices are given, A bracket x1 comma y1. Usually in mathematics, for giving the name for the points, we take it as anti-clockwise direction, counterclockwise. This is x2 comma y2, B bracket, C bracket, x3 comma y3, C bracket, x3 comma y3. This is a triangle, its vertices are given. So now I have to mark the centroid. For centroid, I draw the midpoint of BC, join with the vertex A. Next, midpoint of AC, I join with the vertex, the opposite vertex or join. Same like this for this also. So A ki opposite arkinadhi D, B ki opposite E, this is the common notation, C ki opposite arkinadhi F. So this is the centroid. In the centroid, we denote the centroid by G. It divides the median in the ratio to 1. Section formula apply pannengana, it is given as, let the centroid of triangle, the centroid, the notation is G of triangle ABC is given by, is given by G of x comma y is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. Midpoint ku keela vandu 2 varum, centroid we will write it as 3. Up to this formula I already studied in the 9th standard. செஞ்சு எக்ஸசைஸ் எல்லாம் போட்டிருப்போம். இது யூஸ் இஸ் ஃபார்முலா ஃபார் இன் பிட்வீன் த எக்ஸசைஸ், மெயினாக யூஸ் பண்ண மாட்டோம், இன் பிட்வீன் த எக்ஸசைஸ் வி வில் யூஸ் த ஃபார்முலா. ஸோ த நியூ ஒன் இஸ் ஏரியா ஆஃப் ஏ ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஃபிஃப்த் ஒன், ஏரியா ஆஃப் ஏ ட்ரையாங்கிள். In the area of the triangle, to find the area, to find the area of the triangle, we have three cases. First case, I take it as usual formula. Suppose a triangle is given. We take it as PQR. This is the perpendicular distance, or we can say it as altitude, or we can say it as height. This is, we take it as base. Opposite vertex length, the perpendicular line, we take it as height or altitude. The formula is given by area of triangle PQR is equal to half into base into height. Height in solana, or in your book it is given as altitude, square units. Area under the nala, you have to write it as square units. Half into base into h, half b h in padichirukom usual geometry. Second one, the same procedure, but here they give another one type. We take it as ABC. For ABC, just they give the length of the sides of the triangle. A opposite length of the side or the length, we take it as A. B opposite side or the length, we take it as small b. For C, we take it as C. They give only the length of the sides of the triangle. That means the formula is, for that we are using the Heron's formula. Heron's formula. It is given by 2S, that is equal to A plus B plus C. Length of the sides kuduthirunga, 2S equal to A plus B plus C, and area of triangle ABC is given by square root of S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Square units. This is also studied in the 9th standard. If the method you use for anything, if the length of the sides are given. Third one. This one we are going to study the new thing. Third one. Area of the triangle. For that they give one triangle. They are not giving the length or height, nothing. Just they give only the vertex of the triangle. Graph sheet la nama over point x coordinate y coordinate kudukku adhu maari dhaan koduthirukkom. We take it as x1 y1 anti clockwise direction, x2 y2, c x3 y3. This alone they are giving no base, no height, or no length of the sides of the triangle. For that we use the formula, area of triangle ABC is given by, let A x1 comma y1, sum aarambikkappa ipdi dhaan aarambikkanum, B x2 comma y2, and C x3 comma y3 are the vertex, kind of vertices, plural form, vertices of the triangle. The triangle ABC. Vertices of the triangle ABC. Apa area it is given by, area of triangle ABC is equal to half into modulus of A, B, C. Appa first A point. It is x1, y1. Next B, x2, y2. C, x3, y3. Again, you come to the first point. X1, y1. We use this method in cross multiplication. Algebra, cross solving the equation by cross multiplication means we will take the formula like this. Same procedure. Area of triangle A, B, C is x, we have to plot the points in anti-clockwise direction. Then you remove the name, plot the points in quadrant wise, name the point in anticlockwise direction. Then you have to apply this formula. For that we take it as, we have to expand this one. So half into set bracket, open bracket, first cross. We take it as first cross. first class na x1 la nu start pannu x la x la nu start pannu so this is first one x next x x2 second one third one for the fourth x there is no pair so keep as it is so we have to write it as for the first bracket x1 y2 plus x2 y3 plus x3 y1 so first class over minus now we have to take the second class so for the second class like this x illa reverse la x3 x1 na muttittu neeru fulla irunga first la irukra ipo aarambikkirappo first one x1 eduthu endipinga adutha bracket ku x1 na muttittu x2 la irundhu aarambichu x1 la mudikkanum so for this you have to write the expansion that is given by minus second cross varappa x2 y1 plus x3 y2 plus x1 y3 square you use so x2 y1 x3 y2 x1 y3 square you use you simplify panni answer denna this is the method we are going to start use in the exercise next one collinearity of three points sixth one collinearity of three points suppose three points they are given let the given points are given points are a bracket x1 comma y1 b bracket x2 comma y2 and c bracket and c bracket x3 comma y3 மூணு பாயிண்ட் கொடுத்திருக்காங்க if they are collinear இந்த மூணு பாயிண்ட்ஸ் collinear collinear means lie on the same straight line ஒரே straight line if they are collinear means they lie on the same straight line that means we cannot form a triangle then if they lie on a same collinear the points are collinear we cannot form a triangle ஒரு ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஃபார்ம் பண்ணணும்னா கொலினியர் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் வந்து பண்ண முடியாது வி கேன் நாட் ஃபார்ம் எ ட்ரையாங்கிள் சோ மூணு பாயிண்ட்ஸும் கொலினியரா இருந்தா வி கேன் நாட் ஃபார்ம் எ ட்ரையாங்கிள் அதே மாதிரி ட்ரையாங்கிளா இருந்துச்சுன்னா தே ஆர் நாட் கொலினியர் இந்த மாதிரி இருக்கிறதுனால வி கேன் வி ஹாவ் த ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் கொலினியர் மீன்ஸ் லை ஆன் எ ஸ்ட்ரைட் ஸ்ட்ரைட் லைன் lie on a straight line it is known as collinear points if they are collinear we cannot form a triangle that means we have the one statement the points a comma b and c are collinear if and only if collinear if and only if this one you are studied in the 9th standard converse part in potrupinga first part given eduthu prove kandupinga converse part na proof adutathukku given irukadha maathi vandirukku adha dhaan vandu we are saying as if and only if area of triangle ABC equal to zero. The meaning for this statement is collinear. Anna, we can apply the condition area of the triangle zero. Collinear. If the in the question they give means we can use the condition area of triangle ABC equal to zero. Illa otherwise area of the triangle are zero means we can take the points as collinear. both the sides are same. ரெண்டுமே வந்து ட்ரூவா இருந்தா அது பேரு இஃப் அண்ட் ஒன்லி இஃப்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. So using these three two conditions, we are going to do the exercise sum in exercise 5.2. So exercise 5.2. First question, first solution. So the first question is find the area of the triangle formed by the points. So one triangle is given. So right, the given points are. Now we have to find the area. The given points are a bracket 1, -1, b bracket -4, -6. Well, don't take a b c. points don't give the name as it is. Kudukra mari alada irukku. The given points are 1, -1, -4, -6 and -3, -1, -4, -6, -3, -5. Now we have to plot the points roughly. So draw one axis. Draw the four x axis, y axis. We take it as x, x dash, y, y dash. We did 0. Origin O. 1, -1. X positive, y negative. X positive, y. So I take it as 1, -1. Second point, -4, -6. X positive, y negative. X negative, y positive. So here I take it as -4, -6. -3, -5. Both are negative only. So I take it as -3, -5. Now join the points. Roughly you draw. No need to draw accurately. So after joining the points, you have to give the name for this triangle taking from points in the anti-clockwise direction. You can take any point as A. Here I take this point as A. You can take either 1, -1 as A or -4, -6. The 3 points in the point one A. I take this point as A. Anti-clockwise direction, counter-clockwise. So, key is B. Third one, C. So, கொடுத்துருக்கிற பாயிண்ட்ஸ் அப்படியே ஏபிசின்னு எழுதிக்க கூடாது. சில சமயம் வரும், சில சமயம் வராது. ஸோ லெட் த வர்டிசைஸ் ஆஃப் த வர்டிசைஸ் ஆஃப் த ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஆர் ஏ ப்ராக்கெட் -4, -6 பி ப்ராக்கெட் -3, -5 அண்ட் லாஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட் வந்ததுனால யூ ஹேவ் டு ரைட் இட் அஸ் அண்ட் சி ப்ராக்கெட் 1, -1 அண்ட் சி ப்ராக்கெட் 1, -1 எடுக்கணும். நான் யூ ஹேவ் டு அப்ளை த ஃபார்முலா. ஸோ ஏரியா ஆஃப் ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஏபிசி ஈக்குவல் டு ஹாஃப் இன்ட்டு மாடுலஸ் x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3. Again I come to the first point x1 y1 area. So you have to write it as square units. Now apply the formula, that is half into modulus -4, -6, -3, -5 1, -1. Come to the first point -4, -6. No need to write square units again. No units are given. So, on the answer, we will write square units. That is equal to half into first set bracket, first cross. That is -4, -5. Upon the first time, so yeah, I write like it. -5. Plus, second cross. -3, -1. Plus, third cross. 1 positive only. So I write it as 1 into 6. Close the bracket. first cross minus 4 into minus 5 minus 3 into minus 1 1 into 6 edit full plus போட்டுக்கோங்க we use this for first one second cross க்கு போறோம் minus again open the point bracket second cross you have to take this one minus 3 6 so write like this minus 3 into 6 plus next cross 1 minus 5 1 into minus 5 plus third cross x1 வரட்டாம் வந்துரும் minus 4 into minus 1 close the bracket close the set bracket also correct ah close பண்ணீங்களா check பண்ணிக்கோங்க points la once again you check the points one plus minus one all tappu that is equal to half into now we can simplify minus 4 into minus 5 plus 20 minus 3 into minus 1 plus 3 1 into 6 6 minus another one minus 16 minus 18 minus 5 plus 4 plus 4 now you have to simplify that is equal to half into 20 29 minus இது வந்து 23 minus 9 that is equal to half into 29 minus into minus plus so you can write it as plus 19 that is equal to half into 9 plus 9 18 remain 48 now you can cancel 24 so that is equal to 24 here we are taking name giving the name for the points in the anti clockwise direction so we are getting the answer as positive மாத்தி கொடுத்தேனா you will get the answer as negative area cannot be negative so you have to take the points only in the counter clockwise direction so answer area of triangle area of the given triangle equal to or is 24 units apply the formula for the first cross you take it as positive for the second cross you take it as negative first bracket will represent the positive one second one will take the negative put it simplify paninga you will get the answer now second solution second solution the points are the given points are the points minus 10 comma minus 4 minus 8 comma minus 1 and minus 3 comma minus 1 and minus 3 comma minus 1 here also you have to plot the points roughly so we will draw the graph graph for x oh sorry x x dash y y dash it is 0 the first point is minus 10 comma minus 4 both are negative அப்ப இட் கம்ஸ் ஹியர் சோ மைனஸ் 10 தள்ளி வந்துரும் ஐ டேக் இட் அஸ் மைனஸ் 10 காமா மைனஸ் 1 செகண்ட் பாயிண்ட் மைனஸ் 8 காமா மைனஸ் 1 ஹியர் ஆல் தி பாயிண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் गिवन இன் தி थर्ड குவாட்ரன்ட் ஒன்லி அப்ப थर्ड குவாட்ரன்ட் மட்டும் கொஞ்சம் பெருசா வேணா போட்டுக்கோ y y dash get 0 i take it as minus 10 comma 4 this side minus 8 appo adu munnadi varum minus 8 comma minus 1 appo konja vela ethiyum minus 8 comma minus 1 minus 8 comma minus 1 next minus 3 comma minus 5 appo anda point konja keela varum So it will comes like this. Minus 8, minus, it's all taandi varum. Minus 5, okay, key vandu. Minus 3, minus 2. Now plot the points. Now you have to give the name for this triangle. So I take this one as A, anti-counterclockwise direction, B, this one C. Counterclockwise direction. So right, let the vertices of the triangle are you have to name the points. A bracket minus 8 comma minus 1, B bracket minus 10 comma minus 4, and C bracket minus 3 minus 4. Minus 3 comma minus 5. Now you have to find the area of the triangle. So we can take it as area of triangle ABC equal to half into, again apply the same formula, modulus x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 again x1 y1 square units. Now substitute the points, that is equal to half into x1 point, it is minus 8 minus 1, y1 with the x2 minus 10 minus 4, c point minus 3 minus 5, again 8 minus 8 minus 1. Now expand this one, that is equal to half into set bracket open bracket first cross, you can multiply directly, then the number went on only. Minus 8 into minus 4, that is 32. Next, minus 10 minus 5 plus 50. Multiply panni varra answer apriye podunga. So this is 50. Next, minus 3 minus 1 plus 3 minus opposite cross. So minus 10 into minus 1, the answer will be plus 10. Minus 3 into minus 4, it is plus 2. Minus 8 into minus 5, plus 4. Once again, you check the calculations. Minus 8 into minus plus 32, plus 50, plus 3. Opposite direction, 10 plus 12 plus 40. This is flat. That is equal to half into set bracket 3 plus 5, 85, minus here 40, 50, 62, that is equal to half into 23, cancelling, the answer will be 11.5. So answer, it is positive. Now enter the points and clockwise in the then we are getting the answer as positive. So answer, area of the given triangle is 11.5 square units. Next is second question, first is sufficient. In the second question, they are giving determine whether the sets of the points are collinear. Kuduthirukra points collinear aanu ketturanga. With that, for that, we have to find the area of the triangle. So, here no need to plot the points. Find the area of the triangle kudutha mattum dhaan plot pannanum. Otherwise, you take as it is. So, the given points are A bracket. It is given as minus 1/2, 3, comma B bracket minus 5 comma 6 and C bracket minus 8 comma 8. So A bracket minus 1 comma 2, 1 by 2 comma 3, B bracket minus 5 comma 6 and C bracket minus 8 comma 8. Now we have to find area of triangle ABC. Area of triangle ABC formula will be substitute formula. That is equal to half into modulus x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3, again x1 y1. That is equal to right square units. That is equal to half into minus 1 by 2, 3, minus 5, 6, minus 8, 8, minus 1 by 2, 3. This is given in the fraction, so 1 by half into set bracket, we do the multiplication. LDT multiply. Minus half into 6 plus. அடுத்தது பண்ணீங்கன்னா the answer will be minus 5 in first cross, second cross வரப்போ minus 5 into 8 minus 40, third cross minus 8 into 3 minus 24. So first one over minus second one. Open the bracket, second cross minus 5 into 3, it is minus 40. Minus 8 into 6 minus 48. Third cross minus 1 by 2 into 8. Close the bracket. You can cancel 1 by 2 and 4. 8. 4 times. Here you can cancel 1 by 2. 2 into 6. 3. So that is equal to half into minus 3, minus 40, minus 24. Minus half. Minus 15, minus 48, minus 4. That is equal to half into add pannengana 4, 7. Everything is in minus, so minus 67. Minus half. The inside the bracket also all the terms are minus, so write it as add pannengana 48 plus 4, 52, 67. This can be again written as half into minus 67 plus 67. Both are get cancelled. The answer will be half into 0. That is equal to 0. So now we are getting area of triangle ABC is equal to 0. For a triangle ki area lena implies the given points are collinear. The given points are collinear. Area of the triangle 0 na, the given points are collinear. Collinear means the area of the triangle is 0. Both the sides are true only. So second subdivision. There also you have to prove the given points are collinear. So take the points as it is. So the given points are take A bracket, take the first point A comma B plus C, second point B bracket B comma C plus C, and C bracket C comma A plus C. We have to find the area of the triangle. So area of triangle ABC. Of triangle ABC. Same procedure. Equal to half into modulus x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3, again x1 y1,
square units. That is half into modulus a b plus c. Next b c plus c, c a plus b. Now we multiply half into set bracket open bracket. So a வச்சு இதுல இருக்கிற எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணு. We can multiply directly ac plus a square. அடுத்து b வச்சு மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணு. சாரி again write it as a b plus c. So b வச்சு மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணலாம் plus ab plus b square plus c வச்சு மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணலாம் bc plus c square minus you have to multiply the second bracket. அப்ப b வச்சு மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணனும் b square plus bc plus c வச்சு மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணனும் c square plus ac plus a வச்சு மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணனும் a square plus a. Now bring for the in the second bracket bring the negative sign inside. Simplify பண்ண முடியல. Here we are having only alphabets. So ac plus a square plus ab plus b square plus bc plus c square. Bring the negative sign inside the bracket. Minus b square minus bc minus c square minus ac minus a square minus ab. Minus b square plus b square can get cancelled. Plus bc minus bc. Next plus c square minus c square. Minus ac plus ac. A square a square. Minus ab plus ab. So the answer you are getting half into zero. That is equal to zero. The four area of triangle ABC equal to zero. In place we are taking the given points are a b c, the given points are collinear, the given points are collinear. Okay, thank you students.